A big story today. We'll learn exactly what Archbishop John Nienstedt said during a deposition on sexual abuse in the church earlier this month.
Five Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Johnson is live in our newsroom this morning. And Catherine, this is something many people have been waiting a long time for.
Oh yeah, ourselves included, Megan. We've been waiting almost 3 weeks for this since the deposition happened. Now today we'll get a hard copy of the transcribed deposition, as well as some video clips of the Archbishop's answers. That's going to happen at the very latest this morning at 11 o'clock. Archbishop John Nienstedt testified under oath on April 2nd. He answered questions on the way church officials have responded to allegations of sexual abuse by priests. The Archdiocese released a response right after that deposition. It said Nienstedt regrets and takes responsibility for the mistakes that were made in the past under his watch. But up until today, that's all we knew about what happened during this four-hour deposition. Jeff Anderson is the attorney for the alleged victim in this case that got all of this started. He questioned Nienstedt, and today he's the one releasing the information. We spoke to Anderson as he was preparing for Nienstedt's deposition. Now, Anderson is insistent about releasing this information because he's saying that until all of this comes to light, victims won't have closure. This is all preparation for the trial beginning in September, and victim John Doe 1 is suing the Archdiocese, the Diocese of Winona, and a former priest. That was the catalyst to the Archbishop's questioning. Now, we'll have a crew at Anderson and Associates as the details of this deposition are released again this morning at 11 o'clock, but for now, we're live in the newsroom. Catherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
602. 602-